really works with either hand you do YouTube with.